No.
Gianluca, congratulations. For the first time you made it to representing Walt in Eurovision. How do you feel?
Still under shock. I can't believe there were so many good songs and contestants that I never expected to be the first three in the world.
What was going through your mind when all the votes were coming in?
Slowly. The points were accumulating, so I was facing the end that I could actually win. And well, the tension was building up.
Well done.
Thank you very much. See you in Melbourne.
Thank you.